start. Okay. Assalamualaikum and everyone. Assalamualaikum and good evening everyone. Tonight will be our seventh session. Group discussion number 7, video number 6. And today we will be discussing on the production of our commercial video for the next 2 weeks. So this will be the part 1. And before we start, I would like to clarify there are no absentees. Everyone is present. I would like to introduce myself. My name is Lukman.
My name is Nur Shahira.
My name is Nur Hidayah.
My name is Nur Aisha.
My name is Nur Rabida.
My name is Munira.
My name is Anis.
My name is Bashaya.
Yeah. For our first part of the video, we will be discussing on the theme that we'll be choosing for our commercial video. And we will include some other aspects such as, you know, the makeup, the acting, the face, everything. But mainly for the first part, part 1, we'll be discussing on the theme. So, please begin. Okay.
For me, I would like to choose team food because I love food, of course, and I think food is quite interesting, quite famous.
So I agree with Sayra. I think food is very interesting because everyone loves food and we see commercials everywhere in television and YouTube ads especially. So with the video we sometimes encounter the ads for McDonald's, KFC, stuff like that. And for me personally, I think doing food is very good to attract people to see our commercial. For me, we could choose a product, existing product, and we could advertise it in another way or our own way. So, yes, with the discussion we can discuss. Okay, please.
Nabila.
Yeah, Nabila.
Okay.
You connect. Yes.
Okay. I would like to agree.
Louder, yeah?
I am agree with Shahira's suggestion.
Yeah.
The promotion, right? Because as Lukman and Shahira said, food is very famous ads. Like, it is very easy to attract people and most of the food that I eat also affected by watching
commercial.
Okay. I would like to suggest another topic, which is
Although
I'm not wearing makeup, but because I know most of my friends like it, such as Shasha.
Not you lah.
Maybe Lukman or maybe it can be a funny.
Yeah.
You guys have the talent to make up, to do the makeup. So I'm looking forward.
You see me makeup.
Yeah, I think it's one of the good suggestion. Yeah. Instead of
back maroon.
Yes, instead of foods, maybe makeup also can.
Yeah.
So next.
Okay,
me.
Yeah, Abir.
Yeah,
Abir. I agree, guys. I agree about foods and makeup, cosmetic. Okay. I don't know how to say.
But you have to. This is 30 minutes.
It's like kind of easy for us to choose a place to do the video.
We have to choose the place, the time, anytime, anywhere.
Yes.
We do the
video because of you.
Yes. Yes. It's great.
Okay, first of all, I agree with Shahira's idea, Abel and Nabila's idea.
Everyone's
but for me, each of this team, they have pros and cons.
Yes.
So we have to think and choose the best team so that our commercial would be the best commercial ever.
Yes.
And I think I agree with Abi.
Okay.
Because the perfume commercial could be, it's not easy, but you can set the times of the place.
Okay.
For example, you would like to do it on a night scene or a glamorous scene or going to some event, so you can. You can set the place.
Okay.
And I think you won't need too much props. Yeah.
Props.
Props.
Next, Munira.
Yeah, how about you?
Why you so quiet?
Yeah.
Because I agree with all of your ideas.
No one disagrees. No one is disagreeing. Okay, next time I will disagree.
But I want to suggest another tip.
Okay.
I want to choose accessories because I think almost everyone wear accessories, men, both men and women, like ring, bracelet, and I think it's easy to promote and attract people to buy the commercial. And besides, I think maybe we can let Nabila say a little bit. We can make up people to attract people to like the commercial more. Do you have any idea to
comment?
Honestly.
Yeah. but not too loud.
Lah.
People
lah.
Firstly, I like all the others are video. I do, yes. Because
no more video, I we just need but one. The criteria, just say one.
It's a collaboration.
It's not a collaboration.
Yeah, I also disagree.
Stop saying nonsense.
Anis. Sorry, Anis.
Okay, besides Anis' ridiculous idea, I would like to
disagree
with Abir, which is the perfume. I don't know, because usually we see in commercials, because perfume is very abstract, we can't really see the.
I would like to disagree too.
Wait. Okay.
Okay, sorry.
You can interrupt.
Because we can't really see the thing. Oh. Yeah. So because usually in commercials, perfume ads, they added special effects. Flowers in background.
And you can't smell the.
We can't smell that.
Yeah.
And probably we can make the setting with flowers, but
okay.
You know, it'll be complicated. Quite.
You have to be creative.
You know,
to
a lot of creativity. Yes. And I'm afraid me myself is not very creative in you know editing the video. So yeah.
See.
Shana? Oh yeah, okay.
Just now,
okay. Other than that, anyone's
other than that,
besides pants, after hearing all the opinion, I think Abra's idea is interesting actually, because suddenly I have an idea where maybe we can make the video and get at school, maybe like suddenly someone.
Okay.
Or jogging, and then someone attracted to someone. Yes, the smell of the perfume. But I agree with Lokman's idea, because it is to make the video, the perfume video commercial, to be attractive. It need a lot of editing, special effect. Unless there is.
One of us
that is put in editing video.
Okay, after hearing all of your opinion, okay, I guess it's true, quite difficult for editing part, but so I think complimenting can be a good thing.
No.
We can make a video like first member that I talked to, Jessica Alba. Jessica Alba.
One shot video like.
Yes.
Wow, very.
About just one product.
One product. Oh.
It's one brand.
One brand. You can use.
The only item that left is the food, accessories and cosmetics.
So,
are we going to take a boat?
Yeah. I would like to add a little more. Because I personally want to go food. So okay. I'm going to go mati-matian. No. Death. Fight to the end. I don't know. I think food is good.
Do you have any idea?
Okay, for example, the most common thing, the most attractive food that everyone loves to eat, probably fast food. For example, McDonald's. Let's choose one. For example, a burger. We could not necessarily choose McDonald's product because of the don't have to necessarily choose McDonald's or big companies fast food. Probably we could advertise street Bones Burger. We can make it delicious. We can make something.
Or maybe you can make like the snake, right?
Like the snake in Burger King's Anis's commercial. Yeah. After it, the serumpun burger then and become like frog or anything. Jump around, jump
over. Yeah, now I want
to eat. But yeah, we elevate something.
Yeah.
Is that count as commission?
Yeah.
Like,
instead of commission.
Very much. Maybe put that up. Some street food, but we commercialize it in a very high class way. Something like that. So, but yeah, it's my opinion.
All you need is food and your expression.
Yeah. I believe everyone's had that one particular expression where you feel just something like that. So,
okay.
Yeah.
So yeah, I
agree
with you.
So, anyone have anything to say? Or want to defend their point, want to add their point, or support their point?
I think I like this. Because we can try.
we could use our creativity to promote the food itself. Yeah. I think it's quite interesting.
Maybe they can choose our video later for promoting their
Next year, 1-6 will be, you know, our video.
And we'll be back soon. Thank you very much.
Bye.